welcome to Guyana and the Guyana Defense Force. This is important because as armies, defense forces, constabularies, and police forces, we are required to operate effectively and efficiently in any environment or circumstances. And I'm confident that Exercise Trade Winds 2021 will achieve its objective and will be a resounding success.